Recognize that one? How about that one?
Oh, come on, Kyle.
Seriously, it's hiding in the field.
Why would it be hanging out in the corn?
I don't know. He's disoriented or something, or maybe he's lost and he doesn't want anyone to find it.
Are you kidding me?
Seriously. Look, I think I might be able to learn out this time. He likes the basketball.
Is that why you brought that stupid ball?
It's not stupid.
Look. Listen, Kyle, I think you should stop hanging out in the field so much.
And why should I?
Because it's not normal, okay? I mean, Grandma and Grandpa keep on asking questions and they're worried about you. Look. Look, Kyle, I miss Mom and Dad too. But you can't keep on hiding out there.
This doesn't have anything to do with Mom and Dad, okay? There's nothing wrong with me. There's something out there in the corn, and I can prove it.
If we get all the way out there and there's nothing there, you're doing dishes for a week.
Boy.
Come on, Dodger. All right, let's see it. What now?
Just wait for it.
I'm out of here.
Wait for it. Come on.
Come on, Kyle. We're going home. Thank you.
creature attacked an entire platoon of my men. That signal emanating from its suit, it's a threat.
Didn't attack anyone. It was just defending himself.
You think that thing is your friend? You don't even know what it's capable of, or what it's doing here. You're gonna tell me where it is, and how you came into contact with it. Otherwise, you and your brother's lives are gonna become very, very unpleasant.
I'll never tell you anything.